Ahoy, howdy, and welcome. I'm Wandering GM, and this is the Mobile Atrocity. And today we're going to have a look at a game called War Robots. So let's have a look. Oh, that ain't so bad. I need that. Really colorful and pretty there. War Robots is about the... Well, it's about these giant robots you get. Jump, some fly temporarily. Oopsie. Oh, no, no, no. I want. When you get your robots, they all go in the hangar. Well, I would just buy something right now. There you go. Thank you. can also customize your said robot. Upgrade them. Upgrade your robots, make them stronger. You can actually give them a new paint job too. Obviously, I'm not quite in the play of that whole experience yet. I suppose that really about does it. I'm not really sure what's the limit of... Oh, wait, here we go. Paint job. Let's see. It looks like you can't do a custom paint job. Just kind of something they got provided. Maybe you can later. You can let me know in the comments. And that about sums it up. Combat's, in my opinion, is okay. It's good if you like to run around and shoot stuff. Because generally what you do with the robots don't get and don't have a unarmed combat. Smoothly. My only problem, but yeah, it's not bad. Not the greatest game I've ever played, but it ain't too bad. Well, I suppose there ain't too much more I can say here. I never left. It's weird. Apologize for that. We'll be right back. course you can buy tickets. Well, I suppose that bet really does about wrap things up. If y'all like this video, please let me know. If y'all like that, please hit that little like button. If you wish to see more stuff like this, then go ahead and subscribe. Of course, if you have any suggestions of your own, leave me a note in the comment section. If you really want to help out, then all you have to do is share amongst your friends and allies. I know you got plenty. I'm Wandering Jim, and this has been the Mobile Crisis. Y'all take care, man.